Hey guys, welcome to the techsparks.com. Today I will be giving you first look of Realme Watch, so stay tuned until the end. After teasing from several months, the much awaited Realme Watch is set to make India debut on 25th May. It will be unveiled alongside Realme Smart TV, whose first look were given by the company yesterday, and we have made a dedicated video on that. So if you want to see it, go check our description. And today, finally, Realme Watch has been shown off in all its glory. So let's talk about design. It's in line with the renders that were leaked earlier last month. While those showed off the body in colors other than black, it looks like the Realme Watch will arrive in a single grey color metallic finish body. Though the display has been not confirmed by the company, it will come with a 1.4-inch color display. There's a huge Realme logo on the bottom which is of no use to be there. The company could have included a bigger display instead of its branding on the front. It could, however, be the cost-cutting measure to offer the smartwatch at an affordable price in India. There is a four-color option in bands like black, red, blue, and oil green, and they are all changeable. Though we miss the Realme yellow color band, which will have to steal the look of the Realme watch. Also in the image above, you can see that Realme watch will initially arrive with a classic strap. It will, however, debut a modern and fashionable strap down the road. Realme watch will have up to 14 sports mode, heart rate tracking, blood oxygen level monitoring, notification support and more. The company has built its own smartwatch surface instead of going ahead with Google's Wear OS. You will also see call notifications on this watch, allowing you to mute or cancel them. There isn't a mic or speaker on board, so you can't answer calls on the Realme watch. Moreover, the Realme watch will also bring music playback controls and camera shutter shortcuts to your wrist. Though it looks like the company has spent a ton of time building some of the much needed features for its smartwatch. Realme has given a lot of information way before launch, and still there are a couple of days remaining. The company will share some more details about it in a few days. Stay tuned for the more information and subscribe to our channel for the latest tech updates. Here I am Umaji Desai signing off, and we'll meet you in the next video. Stay tuned.